Why do volcanoes erupt? A volcano is a mountain that opens downward into a pool of molten rock below the surface of the Earth. When pressure builds up, eruptions occur. Gases and rock shoot up through the opening and spill over or fill the air with lava fragments. An erupting volcano can trigger tsunamis, flash floods, earthquakes, mud flows, and rock falls. The Earth's crust is made up of huge slabs called plates, which fit together like a jigsaw puzzle. These plates sometimes move. The friction causes earthquakes and volcano eruptions near the edges of the plates. The theory that explains this process is called plate tectonics. There are more than 1,500 active volcanoes on the Earth. We currently know of 80 or more which are under the oceans.